Alrighty, look at this event.
Lunat is the biggest custom server out there, guys. And if you want to get yourself a juicy head start, all you gotta do is to type column refer and then enter the code LENO in order to get yourself this juicy head start on the biggest custom server out there. And on top of that, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and give out a $25 bond to the first commenter of today's video. So you already know, make sure to turn on those post notifications and as well a gold card pack to one lucky winner. And all you gotta do in order to do this huge giveaway is to like this video, be subscribed to my YouTube channel with your post notifications on, and as well comment your Lunat in-game username.
And another, what, 6 guardians and we didn't get anything again. That is just brutal. Now we're gonna go to Sotasac. We will continue the Sotasac grinds. Let's see, the collection log for this bad boy. So 250 Sotasac KCs, guys. So far, 1 Hydrix Casket, 1 Zenite Casket. No Sotasac shard in the building yet. I hope that will change ASAP. Alrighty, let's see what we're gonna be getting. Sotasac KC 251. Let's bring it in, and well, maybe we should have the drops on, and no drop for me, it seems like. Well, and memorizing actually the second path is somewhat of the most difficult, I believe, at Sotasac. But alrighty, 1 out of 527 with my drop rate for the shard. I really hope that we're going to be able to get a shard today. The next kill is out of the way. Well, we are halfway through the 250 KC. But yeah, with this gear, it does take a minute. But let's see. Sotasac is out of the way. What are we gonna get? We are not going to get nothing. Classic. Stream brother. Let's get the freaking drop in. 254 KC. And nothing. I mean, we have 15 minutes left of the 1.5 DR. That means 3, maybe 4 kills of Sotasac. Maybe the shard will come through. Let's go ahead and get the next KC in. 255. Bring it home. Alright, we'll be able to do max like 3 kills of Sotasac. And come on. Nothing. Absolutely nothing we get. This is, I don't know, unbelievable. Alright, let's see how we're gonna memorize that path now. Let me show my unbelievable memorization skills. Alrighty, 2 up, then it's 2 down. Look at that. I do be built like that. Now it's this. No, it's 1 up, guys. Keep staying focused here. Jeez, Lord. There we go. That is what I'm talking about. Alrighty, guys. Next KC. We just had our first death. So unnecessary. But we're running out of the double DR time. Well, almost double DR time. Come on, next. So they say KC out of the way. Alrighty, guys, I feel a drop, man. The last kill with the 1.5 DR. I'm feeling the drop is coming. Let's see. Yep, the feeling was wrong once again. Alrighty, let's go ahead and get the next kill in. Best of luck, 257. GL, GL, GL. Let's freaking go. And no drop. It's time to move on. It's time to move on. No. I believe in Sotasac. I believe in you. Alrighty, guys, the next kill out of the way. No, I don't want to click on teleport. I want to just open my luck. My lucky charm in the build-in. Good luck. Let's see what we're going to get. And nothing. Nice. We didn't get like even, I don't know what, nothing. Alrighty, Guardian, let's bring it home. Let's see what we're gonna get, and nothing. I mean, we're at 638 Guardian KCs. Now, actually, can this be real or not? That's what I'm wondering. Alrighty, next Guardian KC, just give me the freaking costume. And we are not getting nothing again. Next KC, people with 6,000 KC get drops, alright? Alright, back at the alt, let's go ahead and check the chest. 200% drop rate and Relic of Saradomin. That must be just a joke. I literally just want to get the chest out just so I don't have to see it anymore. 4 Saradomin relics, guys, and we haven't gotten a single Zami relic. Like, is that normal? I don't even know. Spider out of the way. GZ, spooky spider pet. No. No drop. Okay, let's go ahead and start the alts now. Maybe we're going to get ourselves the Zemurek Relic. Alrighty, let's see what we're going to get. KC 430. Of course, still the chest is empty. 430 KC. Let's get the 450 out. We surpassed the 420. When did we surpass the 420? I didn't realize, I think. Alrighty, look at this event. Guys, first we got to kill Cerberus. Then we got to kill Hanto. Alrighty. Let's go ahead and get juicy drops, everybody. Yes, sir. Everyone except of Leno is allowed to get drops. Okay. That's how we're going to play this game now. Oh, Sotasek is getting the smoke that he deserves. Look at all of this crazy damage. Alrighty, let's see what we're going to get from the Sotasek GL. And it's going to be nothing. Nothing. Next Warcraft KC, guys. Well, we have 832 Warcraft KCs. Not too shabby. And Warcraft down as well. No drop for me. Another Cerberus. Alrighty, guys. Next Cerberus KC out of the way. Let's see what we're gonna get. Let's make it happen. And we are getting... We're getting a $1 scroll. Yes, sir. And we're at 435 KCs already. Still only the ugly Sardomin relic in here. But we keep going. Nothing stopping us. At least maybe from the events we didn't get a drop. Here we don't get a drop. Sun signal drop. Come on, man. Alts, bless us. We're at 440 KC, actually. And, well, getting close to the 450, no drop so far. I would be happy with just getting at least the Zemi Relic out of the way. So, let's go ahead and open 3 Onyx Caskets, 1 Ruby Caskets, and 5 Silver Caskets. Good luck. Ooh, okay, first Onyx 25 Bond, a 50 Bond, and a Collector Ring 2. I guess we'll take it onto the Rubies. The Rubies are a scam. And 5 Silvers are not going to be too good either. But we can claim the bonds at least. And we got an angelic case to open as well. Best of luck. Come on. Let's not waste these case keys, please. Please. I said please. Give me something. Give me angelic dust right now. Come on. No angelic dust. That is actually a cool number. 444 in the building. But I guess it's just the drops that are missing somehow.